Tonight, a Calaveras County horse ranch becomes a crime scene. Deputies say that the property in Wallace, which included an indoor horse arena and stables, had been converted into an illegal pot growing operation. During a raid, they seized more than 2,000.